Hello guys, how are you all? Today I'm back with another amazing video regarding Honor of Kings, and in this video I'm gonna tell you how you can join room in Honor of Kings. So before moving to other video, it's best to all of you, don't forget to thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's get into a video. All you need to do is you just need to press on the mod button and press on the enter room ID, and you have to write down the desired room ID with your friend send you using the social media platform. And as you can see right now, I'm in the room. I can cancel the participation, and this is the one way of joining room. You can also join some random rooms, so you need to press on this flag button which is appearing with the global chat portion in the left bottom corner. And as you can see, there are so many random rooms are appearing. You just need to press on quick join and you are good to go. So these are the steps which you want to follow if you want to join room in the Honor of Kings. You need room ID. Okay, so let me cancel the participation once again and press on the mod button and 7 confirm. Okay, the match has begun. So my friend just started the room, custom room battle, so I'm not able to join the room. So these are the steps which you want to follow. You just need room ID to join the room, or you can join some random rooms from this quick join portion. So these are the steps which you want to follow if you want to join room and play Honor of King with your friend or with your squad. These are the steps which you want to follow. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye bye.